Hello mga master, good morning and good afternoon or good evening sa inyong lahat. Welcome back to my channel and this is the DM Adventure again. So for today's video mga master, mga lords, mag-unbox tayo ng reel. So I ordered it online through Shopee, but this shop is actually legit cause mga legit yung mga item na binibinta nila. If we talk about ratings, nasa 5 stars sila and a lot of orders has been placed already on this shop. So that's the reason why I was able to kanang ano place an order to this shop. So yung i-unbox natin or i-review natin for today's video is yung reel na Okoma Joe. So Okoma Joe is actually one of the best reel I actually know, no, based on the review sa mga ka-anglers natin, mga master natin dyan na gumagamit ng Okoma Joe. So I decided to order Okoma Joe 30. So ito yung itsura niya guys, as you can see on the screen. So Okoma Joe 30, so as I understand, parang equal to 3000 series to siya. Actually, there are 3 series itong Okoma Joe. First is Okoma Joe 20, Okoma Joe 30, and Okoma Joe 40. So mostly yung Okoma Joe 40 is pang heavyweight yun, pang jigging. Actually, this Okoma Joe 30, pwede din siya pang jigging, but since beginner ako, I can consider myself as a beginner. The reason why I ordered this one, cause medium light yung gagamitin natin. Yung medium light na in order kong rod is actually on the way pa, but still andito na siya sa Cebu Sorting Center. So waiting ako ng update sa delivery. So expected delivery ng rod natin is this coming Monday and today Saturday. So June, first week of June. That's actually June 8 to 2023. So i-open natin guys. Shout out sa shop and I'll put the link below kung asan to in order. So, wala na siya sa wrap guys. Tinanggal ko na para malinis yung video natin kung tingnan. May pinadala pa sa akin yung shop. Previous nila. Ito yung sticker plus itong keychain. And of course, itong reel na in order natin. Charan! So, yung reel is color black orange. So, may guidelines din siya dito guys. Kung or manual kung paano gagamitin, paano natin siya i-dismantle kung we have we need to clean or maintenance clean this reel. So ito, may mga parts list siya dito guys, so marami nasa listahan, so you guys can actually review it once you open the box. So ayan. Ayun, main body, pinion bearing fixed plates, caps, side plate, rotor, bare arms, marami dito guys. So proceed na tayo sa pag-unbox and review. So, as you can see, nakabalot pa siya, bagong-bago. Ayun. Tapos, maganda yung tunog niya guys. Ito. Ayun. Tapos, nakabalot pa yung handle niya. Ayun. Actually guys, nasa right hand din siya nakalagay, but pwede na naman natin to i-adjust, i-transfer natin dito sa left, kasi naka right handed ako. So ayun, tinanggal ko na yung lock niya. So actually, if you look, same lang siya ng itsura sa kabila, sa kanan at kabila, no? Sa kaliwa at kanan. We can actually transfer this one kung mas kampante ka dito sa kabila like me, nasa right handed. So ayan, ilagay ko siya dito, tapos ilagay yung lock. Ayan, ayun, nakalagay na. So if i-compare ko siya sa mga like cheap reel, yung mga ginamit ko previously, if you guys can review my previous video, no, sa YouTube channel ko. Actually guys, I have Facebook page, the same lang siya ng pangalan, Daddy M Adventure sa Facebook page and dito sa YouTube, Daddy M Adventure. But hindi ako nag-upload mostly doon sa Facebook page ko ng mga review or tutorial. Mostly doon is adventure talaga, yung fishing adventure, mga cooking adventure natin. So, ito guys, if I compared it to the previous I used, no, yung previous reel na ginamit ko, different talaga siya. Yung smoothness niya, yung walang friction, talagang maganda siya guys. If we compare dun sa mga mumurahin na reel. So, I can actually recommend this reel guys. If you can also review it sa YouTube, maraming nagre-review nito. Mostly US yung gumagamit. And me as well, I will field test this one soon pag dumating na yung rod ko na in order. Actually yung in order ko guys is telescopic rod. I actually used before yung 2 tips rod, yung travel rod na sa na setup, but I tend to order na lang ng new setup like yung telescopic para easy ko siya dalhin kasi yung service ko pag nag-fishing adventure ako is motor, yung CRF 150. So, medyo mahirap dalhin yung matataas na rod tapos yung dalawang tips. So, yung ginamit ko na lang is yung telescopic na ganun kahaba. I think 2.1 yung size niya, medium light. And ipapartner ko dito sa Okuma 30. And of course, nag-order pa ako ng line nito. Customized din, orange 8LB, tapos yung magiging main line niya, and yung sa dulo niya is mga around 15LB ata na ordinary nylon, Japan yung brand. So ayun guys, napakaganda, napakasulit yung Okuma Jode 30, and napakaganda pa ng design niya, and medyo may presyo lang, pero I think you guys can afford naman kung talagang ito yung nagpapasaya sa day off ninyo, nagpapawala ng stress ninyo, nakakahuli pa kayo ng isda, may ulam pa, ayun. So, hindi naman siya agad masisira kung iingatan lang, ayun. So, ayun guys, thank you so much for watching this video, no? And I will put the link below kung saan ko siyang shop in order sa Shopee. And legit na legit, you guys can actually see din sa shop kung ilang tao na yung umorder nito. Around 300 plus, tapos naka 5 star pa yung rating. Ang daming comment na positive. And not just only these items, marami din silang items doon na pwede nyong pagpilian, which is mga legit na item. And take note lang, itong shop na to is hindi agad nagre-reply, no? Nag-chat ako kasi ni-request ko to as soon as possible. Hindi siya nagre-reply. But yung request ko is if they can deliver this July 12 or 13, but na-deliver siya just today. Around this morning, I think, mga 10 a.m. So, ayun, napakabilis ng delivery. Hindi kayo magsisisi. Hindi lang nagre-reply si siya, pero still, na-deliver agad. Depende siguro sa area niyo kasi ito is I think na ship to from Manila to dito sa Cebu, kaya siguro madali lang. I'm not sure kung sa ibang lugar kayo nakatira. So ayan, but still legit na legit, smooth yung ano niya, function niya, tapos hindi maingay yung pag ano niya, pag hinihila naman to ng isda, napakaganda ng tinig ng bearing niya. Ayan. Ayun. So, maganda. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching. Again, this is Daddy M Adventure, and we'll test fill this soon pag nakumpleto yung setup natin. Like yung line, yung braided line, yung leader line niya, tapos yung rod, pag dumating yung isa din yun sa pinaka-importante na partner nito. Alright, thank you so much for watching. Again, this is Daddy M Adventure. Have a lovely day. Bye-bye!